Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family. A family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend, Kratos, will have his revenge.
Thank you. leave me be. I tell you, I have paid the price.
Calm yourself, Smith God.
Ghost of Sparta?
It is you. Well, well, well. I thought Zeus would have killed you by now.
I thought you would have escaped this cavern by now.
Zeus may have imprisoned me here, but you are the reason I live in torment.
I did you no wrong, Hephaestus. I pursue only one Olympian.
Well, as long as it's only one Olympian.
I seek the flame of Olympus. Do you know of it?
For what purpose, Spartan?
For the purpose I have chosen. Now tell me, do you know of the flame?
All true children of Olympus know of it. We've all come to respect its power, but don't be fooled by its enticing glow. Neither god nor man can touch its lethal flame.
I only need to find it.
If you can find your way out of the underworld, I'm sure you can find your way to the flame of Olympus.
You have been truly helpful, Hephaestus.